riding a successful rebound in the economy, Greece's government has been vowing no new taxes. Just months ago, in fact, it vowed to scrap a solidarity tax, announcing a 30% decrease in the levy imposed at the height of the financial crisis. Now Finance Minister Gikas Khardouvalis says Greeks will continue paying the solidarity tax for another 2 years. The surprise about-face comes as the Prime Minister Andonis Samaras scrambles to cover a fiscal gap of nearly 2 billion euros. International creditors have long been warning that it cannot be plugged without additional austerity measures being enforced. By extending the solidarity tax, the government hopes to persuade its European and IMF lenders that it can meet primary surplus targets for 2015. The creative accounting may indeed convince them, but the plan has already sparked a backlash back home. It also upstages designs by the government to ease up tax payments for debt-racked Greeks, affording them with as many as 100 installments for overdue taxes and social security contributions to funds teetering on the verge of bankruptcy. The amendment requires approval by Greece's creditors, which so far have been keeping mum. Anthi Karasava, Athens.